Okay, up next we have the Xavier of the United States Championship match. Xavier was in trouble. He defends against Puya and Dirty. Who will survive? Xavier's picking up. JBL walking out with the ISIS title. He's got to do a in Korea. There's no way. The All-American Jackson has to do a journey in Korea. How is he going to walk out with the title? How is he going to do that?
Triple threat match is underway. The first competitor scored by pinfall or submission is declared the winner.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
I don't think so. Oh my, look at this.
Hurry up, hurry up. Oh, jump! Jump, Dirty Boy, get down! Get up behind!
It'll be interesting. to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
There he is.
Ow. Did you hear the impact of that kick?
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Bradshaw has the power of an NFL linebacker. And when he lands that clothesline from hell, man, oh man, it'll rattle the bottom.
What a match this is going to be.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Shaw is a man who wrestles bears in his spare time. We may need to get him a few more opponents to keep this fair. What's he up to here?
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Watch it. And the show hits it. Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open. I don't know how much more Sager has left. They got Crawley right out here in front of us. Get away from the table.
And that punch lands hard.
Oh, a nasty shot.
Look at this. I think he's setting him up for the superplex.
How much more extreme will this match be? A suplex? Yeah, he's in it, Benny! Oh my God! Superplex onto the floor!
Benny in his down! Benny in his weight!
He's out! He's inside everything in the playground.
There's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Waltz, blowing across the chest.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Great athleticism. Yeah. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. A sharp elbow drop.
Oh,
what a painful kick. He seems dazed. He's confused.
Controlling the race. And he goes for the neck breaker.
Oh, I'm taking a favor out of the business. Arsenal.
He's looking at it.
Oh, yeah. Wait, he's calling the end.
Oh, the elbow connects. He's got him hooked. Slam.
That's it.
And he gets in the ropes. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Into the tie-up. Who's gonna get the upper hand?
There goes the last hit. This is where you're up, man.
Xavier into the headlock.
An impressive suplex.
And Xavier was just a bit quicker.
Face.
Xavier controlling the arm. What an incredible impact. There's the inverted Russian leg sweep.
Uh-oh. What a backbreaker.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
No. Oh, yeah. Female still U.S. champion. What the bloody hell?
Here is your winner and still the United States champion, John Bradshaw Lightview.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Wow. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Champion. Gonna be JBL still, JBL United States champion.